Good morning, HF, and welcome to the VTV Daily Show. I'm Cora McMillan.
And I'm Maven Etten. Big day in the United States today. Of course, it's voting day as America looks to get your vote at the midterms.
Hopefully, all of you eligible to vote either have or will vote today. This vote really makes a difference, as your vote truly counts towards the winner. There's no electoral college or anything like that. Most votes wins.
A lot of people are saying that this is a huge election for the state of our country, so make sure you have a say in it. Get out there and vote today.
Here on the show, we continue with the Deck a Week Challenge, plus we'll give away some fast money.
And we'll also talk about the big day tomorrow for all you lip sync hopefuls. It's all coming up right after these announcements.
The Mathletes team will practice today in room G8 from 3:15 to 4.
Are you feeling stressed or overwhelmed? Come and try Wellness Wednesdays. The guidance department is here for you. Please come participate in Wednesday's topic, stress management.
Attention ETA members, our next meeting will take place on a different day this week, Thursday. We will be judging the writing contest, so please be there.
Congratulations to the Varsity Scholastic Bowl team with a strong showing at the ACF Fall Tournament at University of Illinois. The team went 8-3 on the day with a big win over Sandburg and wins over Downstate Powerhouse teams Southwestern and New Berlin. Senior Jimmy Humphrey scored 37 points per game, finishing 12th individually out of 115 competitors. Jimmy also scored 60 points in the win over Southwestern. Senior Miles Walker scored 40 in the win over Sandburg, senior Ked Nakamura scored 30 in a close loss to MacMob, and junior Eric Pirro scored 50 in a win over Mattoon. The team competes next Saturday at Stevenson in the History Bowl Regional.
That covers all the announcements. Now let's head over to the Sports Corner to see what's happening in Viking sports.
Hey guys, I'm Jacob Hodges here in the Sports Corner. We've got scores and announcements, so let's get started. Attention all swimmers and divers. The season begins on November 19th at 3:15 p.m. in the pool. Tryouts will take place after school on November 19th, 20th, and 21st. Please complete necessary information on 8-18 and also be sure to have a valid physical on file with the Athletic Director's Office in North. If you have any questions regarding the season, please stop by room 113 North and speak to Coach Domkowski. The HF Vikings Special Olympics team hosted the 10th annual Vikings Invite. The Vikings Red-White team took fourth place. The HF Unified Vikings team took second in their tournament. Two Vikings were honored after the game for tournament awards. Senior Tyler Schlafer was awarded the Tim Bindum Sportsmanship Award. Senior Michael Gordon was awarded the Jordan Stewart HF Memorial Award. This past Saturday, the Red Special Olympics Unified Soccer team competed in the Special Olympics Illinois Unified State Tournament in Evanston, Illinois. They placed third in the top division, defeating Thornton High School. They had a great first game, losing to two-time defending state champion DVSA 2-1. Congratulations to Maya Garrett, Judah Epperson, Joan Cardella, Maggie McNellis, Corey Hoekstra, Tyler Dean, Christian Scott, Brandon Davis, and Chibi Nuaro on a great season. That's all the scores that were reported to us. For everyone in the Sports Corner, I'm Jacob Hodges.
Thanks, Jacob. We move on now to the second installment of the Deck a Week Challenge. See if your fifth hour class can answer this question correctly and move on one step closer to a class pizza party.
Question 2. The maximum selling price that a firm can sustain for a product is determined by A. What it costs to produce, B. Competitors' price, C. What customers are prepared to pay for it, or D. Competitive party. Email your answers to moneal@hf233.org. Good luck!
If you know the answer to that question, don't send VTV an email. Instead, make sure you send an email to Mr. O'Neill. A winner will be announced later this week.
Okay, time for some fast money. Our new champion finally gets his chance to defend his title. Let's see if he can do it on VTV's Fast Money.
Hi, I'm Jack Johnson, and we're here with another episode of Fast Money.
I'm here with last week's champion, Judah Epperson, and newcomer, Sam Iodiri.
All right, Sam, you have 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, name something people cut.
Chicken.
Name something that you eat with crackers.
Butter.
Name a weapon you throw.
Boomerang.
Give another word for beautiful.
Cute.
Name a kind of bread.
White bread.
All right, Judah, as a reigning champ, you know how this goes. 25 seconds on the clock. Are you ready?
I am.
All right, name something that people cut.
Food.
Name something that you eat with crackers.
Cheese.
Name a weapon that you throw.
A knife.
Give another word for beautiful.
Pretty.
Name a kind of bread.
White bread.
And now for the results. All right, for the first question, name something people cut. Judah, you said food, that got you 0 points. Sam, you said chicken, which is a type of meat, so it got you 10 points. For the second question, name something that you eat with crackers. Judah, you said cheese, that got you 61 points. Sam, you said butter, that got you 0 points. For the third question, name a weapon that you throw. Judah, you said knife, that got you 23 points. Sam, you said boomerang, that got you 0 points. For the fourth question, give another word for beautiful. Judah, you said pretty, that got you 39 points. Sam, you said cute, got you 0 points. And for the final question, name a type of bread. You both said white, that got you 4 points apiece. Judah, you had 127 points.
All right.
Sam, you had 14 points. Judah, you won. Congratulations, 2 weeks in a
Thank
row.
Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate
Let's
it.
Go!
Have a good day.
I love hearing some of those answers. If you want to play in our game, make sure you email us at vtv@hf233.org.
All right, tomorrow is a big day for us here at VTV. Tomorrow we release the applications for this year's lip sync contest.
Hard to believe it's that time of the year already, but so excited that it is. We'll have all the details on tomorrow's e-show, so make sure you're tuning in to find out how you can get involved and be a part of the big show.
On that note, we'll leave you today with a look at a lip sync pass to get you all hyped about performing.
We look at last year's winner, who gave a perfect rendition of the King of Pop himself, Michael Jackson. Signing off for VTV, I'm Cora McMillan.
And I'm Mae Van Etten. Have a great day, HF.